And today he's taking the ring to the fire of Gondor.